Lee Fisher was first elected in 1980. He's still at it. Lieutenant Governor, Ohio's jobs are.
The lead point person in our administration, saving and creating jobs.
Jobs? What jobs?
We've been able to save, to create, and to attract jobs.
Lee Fisher believes he's been so good at creating jobs, he deserves promotion. Do you? Rob Portman gets it. He has a jobs plan to get Ohio back on track.
I'm Rob Portman, and I approve this message.